I don't know if I have to.
It's Thanksgiving Day.
The hardest part of getting up in the morning and you wear glasses is if you took the glasses off in bed with you when you went to sleep, finding the glasses that you took off when you went to bed and you went to sleep. Good morning, guys. No, I really do not want to be it right now. I had kind of a long night of insomnia, but I also got to cook this morning. And luckily, I'm only cooking two things. So let me get up and let's get started on our Thanksgiving Day. Daisy! Happy Thanksgiving! Come watch the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade. I see a Pillsbury Doughboy float. Why don't you get your blanket and your pillow and go watch the parade? There's a Pillsbury Doughboy float up there. Come on, sweetie. Please? I'll get you a piece of cheese if you get up. And maybe some marshmallows. Cheese and marshmallows. And a cup of hot chocolate.
I want marshmallows and hot cocoa, but I want ham.
Well, then you have to get up so we can and go watch the parade in BB's room.
Did I sleep with my glasses on?
I don't know if you did or not. I think maybe. Or maybe you woke up and did something and then...
Glasses on when I fell asleep.
Well, then maybe you woke up. Maybe you fell asleep with your glasses on. But here's the blanket. You never put on your onesie like I asked you to. Come on. And ladies and gentlemen, this is the progress that she has made. She's not in the bed, but she's on the floor. Bed? Buddy. Bed? Bunny. What are you doing with yourself? Being silly. Get off the floor. I'm gonna get some cocoa all for myself.
I like it down here.
I'm seeing some very interesting floats in there. Getting up. Oh, careful. Really? Come on.
LOL.
LOL nothing. Ooh, girl. Ooh. Mm-mm-mm. Go in there. Bribe the bunny out of bed. Done. Now, let's start on this pie. I'm going to start with the pie because that has to cool and that's going to be dessert. So I kind of want to start and eat it first. Let's get started with this pie.
You'd like that?
Yes.
It's very different.
Kingdom Jewels by V.E.K. Mm-hmm. Facebook link right here. See this right here? Mm-hmm. And it's going to also be in the description. Go. Go like our stuff. Go buy her stuff. Her stuff is awesome. Yeah, and I'm still pushing on the Instagram page. Somebody needs to really give me her email address so I can do it. But yeah. There, you guys got fed marshmallows. Happy Thanksgiving. So right now I'm getting ready to put on my shoes, put on my hoodie, get in my car, and go to Harris Theater to get laundry detergent and the lighter. So apparently Harris Teeter will not close until 2 p.m. today. So I got plenty of time. So let me hurry up and take my plenty of time and get out there. Tired.
open.
I am in no way doing any last minute anything. Our dinner is being brought to us at like 1 o'clock, but this is really under the TV. Maybe something else too. I don't know. We'll see. Well, they don't have fruit here, and I don't feel like going all the way to here's either, so we're gonna have these. Finding the bullet, I guess. I'm going to take my little self on to Harris Teeter, obviously planned, and get some frozen fruit for Bunny's smoothies. It's Bunny wants her smoothies. Plus we have yogurt in there. So, frozen fruit for smoothies, and possibly some fresh one for some fresh fruit parfaits while we wait for dinner to come to the house. I'm already tired. I bought something and I put it in the back of the car. They're gonna be surprised that I bought it, but it's also for a video that I have an idea for, and I can actually pull it off if they actually help me with it. So, yeah. Fun. Okay, so Food Lion's open. So we're going here. I swear it's not gonna be one of these people who go to the grocery store on Thanksgiving. Like I forgot something. So what am I doing? I'm one of these people going to the grocery store on Thanksgiving because someone else needed something. And I still did not get Mom's long lighter. Do I really care about getting Mom's long lighter? No, I really don't. I just want to go home. Seeing as I have to be up ungodly early in the morning, I just want to go home. I am most likely going to film this video that I have the idea for when I get home, which means I'm going to pull out my huge camera. I start filming. I'm going to use my phone to record sound because apparently the sound in the camera is so low and you can't hear it unless you're like, I don't know. But I'm going to film my film idea when I get home. That sounds really funny. Which means I need to teach someone how to use the slate on my iPad so they can help me sync sound. That's gonna be funny and hilarious at the same time. So now that I am back home, I'm going to put some things away, and I'm going to start the green bean casserole.
That's okay, my guy.
Delicious. On to the casserole. The casserole and I have put it in the oven. Now, just gotta wait. Because the rest of dinner is supposed to come. It's not what I wanted. The rest of dinner is supposed to be here in a half hour. So, yeah. Happy Thanksgiving. So that may have been a slight misunderstanding in translation. It seems like Miss Betty is cooking our Thanksgiving dinner, not just bringing us Thanksgiving dinner. I don't know how I feel about that. Oh, we'll figure it out. Of course she has to sell her jewelry on Thanksgiving. I'll get out of here in like half a second. I want to thank this lady right here, Miss Betty.
Oh,
she makes the best food in the whole world, and she just brought us a whole bunch of food.
You realize she's vlogging tonight.
So we're gonna go.
Oh Lord,
we're gonna go peek at this food real quick, and I hope none of y'all decide to be hungry. Bye. Thank you. She brought us a barbecue turkey. Of course, there's mustard potato pie. Mac and cheese. Oh my goodness. Rolls. I forgot what that is, but I'll figure it out. Bring some corn, some green beans. And some gravy. So, in conclusion, for Thanksgiving dinner, we are having...
Look! I got beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, ribs, coleslaw, beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, rat,
you name it!
Beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, ribs, coleslaw, beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, chicken, turkeys, beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, ribs, coleslaw, beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, rat,
you name it!
greens, potatoes, tomatoes, beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, beans, greens, potatoes, greens, potatoes, beans, greens, beans, beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, 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 beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, chicken.
You name it! You name it! You name it! You name it!
Season for that little thing. Now we're gonna set this table. I think we got food babies. Hey, bunny, do you got a food baby? You don't have a food baby? Mommy, do you have a food baby?
Nope.
That means y'all ain't eat enough.
Well, see, my food baby is up here.
Oh, well, so her food baby's up here, so she nurtured her food baby, I guess. That one right there, she ate almost everything on her plate. Now it's time for the itis to set in.
Wake up!
I'm awake. I think. Movie, not a TV show. Now it's time to relax before we have to put all the stuff or family fun time. We are stuffed with turkey and now we are playing. Monopoly!
Monopoly.
We're playing a tiny
version of
microscopic version of my. I mean, look at these pieces. Pieces are so tiny.
I know, but they are great little blocks.
Those are all your properties.
Here's the properties.
Mommy, I'm sorry, and but
here's
you're.
Here's our card for when we land on chance.
Mommy,
well,
I'm
and
sorry,
these
your
baggies.
cat fell over.
And these are the baggies for...
Stop. Show me the money.
The monies.
Yeah, but...
All of the money. Well, one of them is for the money, one of them is for the dice, so...
Hey, what about the pieces?
Pieces have a bag. So, let's play one small round of Monopoly. Of course, Monopoly is never a small round, but let's at least get around the board once before I go out to the shed.
Dang it.
See, that's what happens when you try to cheat and say, I'm going to go because I'm the youngest.
I don't know, it's some kind of soap.
I'm not very good at rolling dice.
Well, see. Now roll it. There you go.
Six.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Plus. 7, 8, 9, 10. So move yours 10 spaces.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
You have to start off with some money.
Can you give me instruction? No.
Everybody starts off with what? $200?
Huh. I don't.
Give it to mommy. Hand it to mommy.
Wait.
Ouch.
Sorry.
How much money do we start with? 100 or 200? I think it's 200.
Oh, hold on a second.
I think it's
200. It's 200. No. The highest, no, you roll first and the highest one goes first.
How much money do we start with?
That was not the question.
Oh, it can't be 200 because whenever you pass go, you kill like 200.
Yeah, but
yes, but you're starting at go. So is it $200 we start with?
Yep.
Oh, we have to have a banker first.
You are the banker. Oh, do we start with $200?
Yes.
Jeez. Here.
$200. Oh, these are handy. Look at this money.
This child here.
You get this money. It's white.
Okay.
It's $100.
Okay. So apparently she thought that if you land on a utility, they pay you the money to buy it. No, honey. You have to pay the money to buy it. How much is Waterworks?
$150.
Which means you have $400. So you could buy Waterworks.
Yeah, but then what does it do?
The banker would have to give you change for that $150 because you don't have $50 to just pay a flat $150.
So, but I'm the banker, so I can just...
No, you can't. That's called cheating.
But I'm the banker.
No.
Yes, I am. I'm the banker.
Honey, that's called embezzlement. When you steal money from a company to pay for things, that's called embezzlement. That's a federal crime. She's going to learn how to play this game correctly. Time warp! So, this is happening. Now, it's still Thanksgiving Day, and it's later Thanksgiving Day. In fact, the sun has set, so it's probably Thanksgiving night, safe to say. So we are going to decorate this little situation right here after I finish getting the situation put up. I'm really, really interested to know why you are making Santa's boot in that sneaker fight. Gave her one job.
Now she's playing.
That was unpacking the ornaments. She's unpacking the ornaments, but she's playing with the stuffy ornaments. Did you really want the 7-foot tall tree that was $40?
Actually, I do. This will work.
me I did, but this'll work. little Charlie Brown Christmas tree action going on right here. Got decorating. And put the star on the top. I don't think very many decorations can fit on this. This looks, I'm going to admit, sickly and horrible. Probably going to buy another one tomorrow. Take this one down and start over. Because it does look cheap. Okay, it's a little bit better looking. It's not leaning to the side like it was drunk on eggnog.
I'm sorry, but that was funny.
What are you doing? Weirdo. By the way, Vlogmas starts December 1st. So, be here December 1st. Be sure you're here December 1st for the new intro, the new outro, and all of the Vlogmas. And all the new Vlogmas stuff. And on the media
Vlogmas,
channel.
It's Vlogmas.
And on the media channel, there will be a new Christmas video released. Every Wednesday until Christmas. Nope. Okay, so this is what the tree looks like. Tree is actually kind of pretty in its Charlie Brown eskiness. Kissness, I guess. And looky, 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 looky. J. D. K. Just because we couldn't find a V for Mom. But yes, this is the tree. And my battery is giving me the sign. So, Bunny is talking to her father, so if you hear her excitingly talking in the background, that's what's going on. That business right there. I am going to clean up the living room. I'm going to finish in the kitchen. And I'm going to find a place for this box. And I'm going to get ready to go to bed because I have to be at the store to deal with Black Friday tomorrow at 11 a.m. And I will see all of your lovely faces tomorrow. So, I hope you had good Thanksgiving. I hope you stuffed your faces full of turkey. And you had lots of fun and lots of love and family around. And are ready for some Vlogmas goodness coming starting December 1. Alright? Alright, so be kind, be brave, be awesome. Love you, Wonderland. One love. Doki doki. Mwah. Night.